I saw Ladybug jump out my window after leaving me this gift.
Huh?
But why does it say Marinette on it? Wait a second. If that was Ladybug, and this is from her, but it says Marinette, then they must be...
Hey! Hey, kid! You know you can't know each other's identity! Ladybug and Marinette have nothing in common! I mean, they act different! And besides, it's not like they even look alike or anything!
I mean, just because they have the same hair color and similar facial features and the same voice doesn't mean anything at all! Besides, have you seen the way she acts around you? What a coward! Ladybug isn't a coward like Marinette is! She has no courage! Besides, doesn't she run a bakery with her parents and do school and also do fashion design? Surely she's too busy making cakes and fancy hats to be a superhero! Besides, it's not like anything bad could happen if we found out Ladybug's real identity, like the end of the world or anything!
Marinette and Ladybug must be roommates! And therefore must be very good friends! Oh, classic Ladybug! A very good friend making a very good friend!
Oh, my God.
I wish I were her friend.
You know what? Whatever. Just give me some new camembert.